Hey, Six Stringers. Hey, today I wanted to talk about intervallic playing. Intervallic playing oftentimes can look like modal playing. However, you're actually picking individual notes. And oftentimes I play modally, but within the modes, I'll pick a note that maybe I'll alter. And you can actually pick individual notes within a mode or a scale and alter that. And that basically, I call it intervallic playing. Let me give you an idea of intervals and modes. We already went over a while ago the actual seven modes and what they look like. I'm just going to cover a pattern that will show the different modes. I just kind of did some runs there, and in that, I actually played intervallically, whereas I actually diminished a couple notes, and you may have heard it, and then again, you may not have, but that's what intervallic playing is. Basically, it's having an idea and playing within key, and then kind of altering some of the notes so that you can give them your own feel. Perfectly or particularly in the scale, but to create a feel and a sound, I kind of altered the note. So what I'm going to do now is improvise over a Steve Vai track that many of you know, Blue Powder. And basically, I'm not going to play the song verbatim, but I'm going to improvise over it and try to use intervallic playing to give you an idea.